They're able to just fight for some wins, but they weren't scoring. They didn't have the overall balance in their game that necessarily was going to do a heap of damage, but you can never count them out at the same time. That's why we're a little bit unsure coming here today. Should they do it?
Newman doesn't look good. Has hardly moved. Callan Ward, wouldn't this be something? Wouldn't that be something?